This is Seth Appel, your personal coffee roaster, and I've got a lot to share with you today, so let's roll the B-roll. No, let's skip the B-roll. How are your New Year's resolutions going? Are you still into the new year, new me mindset? Well, we're all over that here at Old Bisbee Roasters. You guys cleaned us out of coffee last month, so our new mindset is to release more coffee right now. We've just received a huge shipment of green coffee beans this morning and decided to release not one, but four coffees this week. I think the cold weather's made me a little bit crazy, but let's do it. We've got three of your favorite familiar coffees and one new coffee in today's spotlight. First, Burundi Buzira Murata. This is a jaw-dropping natural process, fully washed African coffee. There are ripe fruit notes like red grape and cherry, and they take center stage, but they're accompanied by a massive supporting cast, including flavors of vanilla, red Shiraz wine, saltwater taffy, and fudge. I can taste a full twist of lemon peel in every cup. I seriously can't shut up about this delicious Burundi. Let's get this New Year's party started with Honduras Siguatepeque El Jaguar. This is a huge coffee. It's amazing. When we cupped it, there was an explosion of flavor. It has a lovely, earthy, loamy sweetness from start to finish, and everybody in the shop loves this coffee. The aroma is big and sweet like chocolate chip cookies. The cup is round with full flavor with hints of black cherry and toasted sugar. The lingering finish has notes of herbal cinnamon bark. Next up, Organic Peru Norte. Beans from Peru have a smooth, soft aroma. There's a delicate fragrance of cherry from the coffee fruit. Next is a whiff of chocolate caramel candy and a hint of spice and roasted sugar. It's smooth and creamy. Did I mention that the growers have organic certification? Yes, this Peruvian Norte is creamy and hits the mouth with an exciting brightness. There's just a touch of tannins in the finish. Peru's not just a name you know. Peruvian coffee is smooth, creamy, and predictable in a great way. These are very consistent coffees, perfect for people who are looking for a predictable coffee drink. Take my advice, you're gonna be glad you tried this unique coffee from Peru. Now, last but not least, we have El Salvador Cerros Las Ranas, the Hill of Frogs. It's a phenomenal and hard to come by coffee. This is a fully pulp natural coffee where the seed is laid out in the sun with a sweet fruit pulp around it. The nose of this coffee is deep, thick, and rich with an extraordinary earthiness as well as fruit jamminess. There's a light jasmine aroma which we all think is amazing. The thick, round, and syrupy body has hints of cocoa powder and molasses. The mouthfeel has a slight astringency, kind of like orange zest. The finish is quick with a flavor of chocolate almond and light herbal notes. It's as exciting as I hoped it would be. This coffee is a great find. Well, kids, that wraps up our new deliveries and what's roasting here at Old Bisbee Roasters. Mwah! I love you guys. Thanks for stopping in. Have a great cup of coffee, and I'll see you again next week. This is Burundi Buzira Murata. Burundi Buzira Murata. Burundi Buzira Murata. Okay. Burundi Buzira Murata. Ha ha!